You and you and you. What's up, guys? I am TPTKO. And welcome back to. I love this bit. Beast Battle Simulator. I love speaking like that. I don't know why. I just really do enjoy it. Right. We are getting through these challenges. Oh, no. No. I was really hoping for no more soccer ones. Because as you know, if you've watched it, I did another soccer one against dinosaurs and it took a very long time. I was going to see what these are, but we'll leave it for a little surprise. Oh, huge soccer, we're in the big leagues. Bloody hell. And we're in. Yes, I've got a lollipop in my mouth because I was a bit peckish, a bit low on sugar, so. And I couldn't be asked to walk back downstairs. So I thought I'd just do this. Have a lollipop. I've got some down there. Right. I'm going to load these and load these spine back things, are they called? I've got £14,000. Oh, I've got no weapons. I really do hate these soccer ones. Right, we're going with Simon. Right, we need to zoom out so I can see the pitch. Let's just try that. Let's just try one row of Simons. I don't know if this lollipop's interfering with the sound, so I'll try and keep it out of my mouth, although it does taste very nice. It's apple flavour. No, Simons, don't knock it into your own goal. That's a good boy. Is that going to go in? Off the bloody post again. Nowhere, for God's sake. I hope this one's not going to go on as long as the other one. I really do hope it isn't. I hope the crunching isn't recorded as well. But it is what it is. Go on. Goal! Simons? You rock for now. If we get this 3-0, I'll be very happy with 3-0. Go on, swing them tails of deliciousness. Sorry, camera. I think that might have went in. No, it didn't. Sorry, I get too engrossed. I forget about the camera. Go on, do it again. Come on, Simons. I love you. Oh no, one of the Simons are dead. So I'm trying that holdy shifty thing again. That's what it says. It says hold shift. I don't know if I turned it on or not. But it does say hold shift to see your health or something. No. Thank you, invisible wall. That's what it says. But it obviously doesn't work. Go on. Come on, 3-0. I'm very excited. Come on, Simons. If anyone can do it, then Simons can. Because the Simons can do it when they do 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 do. I forgot what the song went. That went like the candy man with the candy do 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 do. It's something like that. That's the tune anyway, I think. Come on, Simons. Simons, are you going to win it for us? Come on. Come on. Please
do this for me.
No. Fuck you. Sorry for swearing. Seriously, fuck you. Well, I don't usually eat on camera. I know I shouldn't really eat on camera. But like I said, no. Simons, save the ball. Simon, save. Am I saying Simon said or Simon says or whatever it's called? Simon, save. I'm not saying I know I shouldn't be eating on camera, but I do get low on sugar, so. I need something that. Go on. Yes! Yes! Oh, Dad got one. When did that happen? When did Dad get one? Did I miss that because I was rambling or eating? But we won 3-1. That's happy. That makes me good. That makes me feel good. And we did that one in one try. Not freaking 20 million or however the last one took. I'm probably going to repeat myself. I don't usually eat individuals as you go. But I needed sugar. Elephants on ice. How did these elephants reach the Arctic? Beat them on this slippery terrain. No problem. And welcome to Elephants on Ice. Our contestants today are... We have... Barbara Nicholson, Terry, it's hard to think of names on the spot, Tommy, Timmy, Bobby, and what do you know the girl's name? Maria. Let's do this. Right, are we going for fire? No, we're not going to go fire, we're going to go miniguns. How much money do I have? I've got £9,000. That's more than enough money. Again, with this one, like the dog one. I didn't really want to kill the little doggies. I like little doggies. I like dogs. I like elephants. They're cool. Right, we're out of money. Let's just obliterate them. Zoom out. Thank you. Zoom out right at the end of the action. Sorry. Sorry, elephants. Sorry. I do genuinely really like elephants. I think they're dead cool. But they're like endangered now, aren't they? I think there's not many of them left because bastards kill them for the tusks, for the ivory in them. A lot of human beings are bastards. I'm just going to go up there and say it. No, why kill them just for, you know, yeah, it's probably worth a shitload of money, like, but still, in a way. Is there really any need? Get a proper job instead of going around shooting shit. It was the same as there was that story before, wasn't it? Was it a teacher or something like that? A teacher or a tutor or some kind of, he had a good job and he went and killed a lion. It was all over the news and all that. It was a few years ago, I think. This eye is really itchy. They get dry. They dry up. And I don't know why. Shotgun. Raptors. Raptors are cool. Raptors with shotguns are cooler. Look out, they'll kill you. Yeah, right. Do they know who they're talking to? Right, shotgun raptors. I have to obviously pause the recording again, as you know, to freaking let it load. I went to itch me ear, but obviously I've got freaking headphones on, so I can't itch me ear with freaking headphones on. Right, what have we got? We got raptors with shotguns, yeah? I've got a lot of cash, but I've only got 1600. Ugh, see, I can't even afford. See, fire's easy. Have we used shotguns on their own? I don't think we've used shotguns on their own. Boom, boom, boom. Three shotguns. Let's do this. It's just clicked. I'm using shotguns and the raptors have got shotguns. That didn't work, did it? Oh. None of them died. None of them probably even took a bullet. But yeah, my three shotgun turrets were just annihilated. What are we doing? What haven't we? We haven't used a lot. Sharks. I didn't know you were any of my little sharky friends. How much do you want to have? I don't know. I don't know what sharks do. I mean, I know what sharks do. They go, ang, 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 ang. I don't know what's going on there. I don't. No, leave my sharks alone. You little fucking cunts. Sorry. I wasn't meant to say that. What's happened? We win! Yeah! I wasn't expecting that, I really wasn't. Because obviously them raptors had shotguns, I was just expecting my sharks to get shot to shit. And sorry for saying the C word, I really do apologise. I honestly, genuinely, I still haven't changed this piece of paper from the last video of this where I mentioned it. Because I'm a scruffy bastard. Generally, I wasn't meant to say that word, and I do apologise because I know a lot of people don't like that word, so I do really apologise for that. I genuinely do. Rhino rampage. These rhinos are rampaging. Make sure you will kill them. I'm surprised I read that right. These rhinos are rampaging. Easy, easy, easy. We're in. In that little thing, I didn't really do anything stupid like this time. Although this was annoying us. I've got a lot of hair at the moment. I'm usually bald. Not a lot you've seen, but I've mentioned it into another one of these Beast Battle Simulator videos, and I did say comment down below if I should dye my hair a crazy freaking colour. Do it on this video as well if nothing's come of the other video. Do it on this video if I should dye my hair a crazy colour. Obviously not all of it on the sides and the back cut off and then just the middle. I know some of the a lot of other YouTubers have done that, but yeah, just let us know if you should do some crazy ass thing. This grass looks very, very real. I don't know if it's just me or it looks very real. Right, Rhino Rampage. I know I keep going for these, but they're easy, you know. I like the easy way because the easy way is the easiest way. Right, we're going for cannons because we've never really done cannons before. I don't think we've ever done. Oh, bollocks! Right, we can only have four. I don't think we've ever really done cannons just on their own. I don't even think we've done even just big cannons. Did we do that one in the Hungry Hungry Hippos? I don't know. Oh, the rhinos are just gonna annihilate them. And these cannons are poop. I'm trying to scroll out, it's not letting us. There's probably not much, but this is a nice place. Tell you what, I'd really add that nice touch if the clouds moved. Just that simple little thing if the clouds moved. Oh, we killed some rhinos, that's good. Yeah, just that. If the clouds moved, that'd be nice. They might be moving, I don't freaking know. Let's try again. Right, should we go with our good old friend, Mr. Fire? How much is Mr. Fire? I should know this by now. 600. One for you. I'm trying to space them out, so I should really put them right at the edge, shouldn't I? Yeah. Yeah. I can't. It's hard to get the aspect of where they really are, how far they are actually down. Shit, now we've put loads of these bastards down. I'm gonna delete that one. Put you there. Put you there. Oh no, that's all we can spend. Why aren't them top ones working? Work, work. You're not working. You are working now, but you won't work before, and then if you're not going to work, you're going to get annihilated. Burn them rhinos up. They're black rhinos. Black rhinos are very rare, are they? I think so. Is that white rhinos? One of the two. But again, like I said, with the elephants, rhinos are very scarce these days as well. Because they hunt them for the tusks as well. I don't know if their tusks are made out of ivory or not. God, that's good. Nice and cold. Oh, it's starting to warm up a bit now. Number 25. I think we'll do this one and then we'll end this episode. And then hopefully next episode we'll be able to do the other five. And then that'll end on episode 9, I think we'll end it on. But then that's a bit awkward. I might have to round it up to 10. I don't know how I'm going to round it up to 10. Right, what have we got now? Because I forgot to read it. Lizard dinosaurs. When in Rome, live in Rome. That's good, that's good. I like that. I like it a lot. So I'm guessing dinos. I thought it said rhinos. The last one was about rhinos, wasn't it? Me stupid. What we're doing it right. Let's just do this quick because I don't really want to use that again. Let's get some Connies in. What were you against? Which one? I got £10,000. We're just going to go for a shitload of Connies. Because that's what I need. Shitload of Connies is what I need. A shitload of Connies is what I want. Do you tire of me singing? I imagine so. No, oh, I'm trying to fill that freaking space and I've got loads of space over here. Got any more space? Yeah, because I've still got £1,000. I can still buy two Connies. Connie. I'm going to zoom back in. I think that's a good angle. This is going to zoom in. No, don't zoom in. That's very naughty. Oh, I forgot them bastards had lasers. I don't think the lasers really do much anyway. Oh, no, what are you doing, camera? Oh. Shit. Ooh. We lost. You might be able to see this is a different screen to what I ended, what I was on maybe a few seconds ago, but it crashed a bit. The recording software crashed a bit, so I'm going to have to make a separate outro, which is this. So, if you liked it, give it one of them. Maybe a little commenty woo. That's the most important one. Because I love your comments. And click the big ass red button. Thank you for watching. I've been TPTKO. And you've been you. Thank you. And goodbye.